Ladies, are you feeling bloated, irritable, and just not your best? Are you experiencing fluctuations in weight that you just cannot fix? Shifts in your hormones could be to blame. When you have hormonal imbalances, you have too much or too little of a certain hormone. Even tiny changes can have serious effects throughout your entire body. What if I told you you can make changes to your diet and lifestyle that free you from painful periods, mood swings, weight fluctuations, and potentially life-threatening hormone-related diseases? Imagine a bloat-free, non-irritable lead up to your periods or a pain-free menstrual cycle. The key to these wonders is in balancing your hormones. In this video, I'll explain what hormones are and address hormonal imbalances in women. I'll address their role in lifestyle conditions like fat gain, uterine fibroids, endometriosis, polycystic ovarian syndrome, and fertility issues, while offering 10 ways to rebalancing your hormones. Hi, I'm Rishi, and thanks for stopping by my channel. I'm a practicing nutritionist with a background in human physiology and nutritional sciences. I take a holistic, scientific approach to health and wellness, using food and lifestyle changes to optimize one's nutrition, promoting longevity and healthy aging. So if you want to hack your health span and be your best version, be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit that bell icon so you don't miss anything. So, what are hormones? Hormones are your body's chemical messengers. They're produced in the endocrine glands and are powerful chemicals traveling around your bloodstream, telling tissues and organs what to do. They help control many of your body's major processes, including mood, metabolism, body fat, energy levels, and reproduction. Think of hormones like a meal recipe. Too much or too little of any one ingredient affects the final product. While some hormone levels fluctuate throughout one's lifetime and may be the result of natural aging, other changes occur when your endocrine glands get the recipe wrong. There are two main sex hormones that you need to know about: estrogen and progesterone. Estrogens are a group of hormones in women. They play an important role in sexual and reproductive development. Estrogen is a sex hormone and what makes you female. It affects the reproductive and urinary tracts, the heart and blood vessels. It also affects the bones, body fat, and brain. It controls characteristics like breast tissue, skin, hair, the mucous membrane, pelvic muscles, and your hips. Progesterone, on the other hand, is also known as the calming hormone. It helps prevent anxiety and helps you sleep at night. Sometimes called the pregnancy hormone, progesterone plays an important role in fertility. Progesterone helps a woman achieve and maintain pregnancy, which is a high progesterone state, and also why many women feel calm when pregnant. Optimal health comes from balancing these two hormones. If your estrogen or progesterone is too high or too low, then it's going to manifest in certain symptoms. Women who have excess estrogen will most likely have bloating, weight gain, breast tenderness, cyclical headaches, moodiness, and heavy, painful periods. On the other hand of the spectrum, women going through menopause will experience a significant drop in their estrogen levels. Symptoms of lowered estrogen can include hot flashes, vaginal dryness, dry skin, and memory issues. Similarly, if your progesterone is too high, you might feel groggy, bloated, or even nauseous. And if your progesterone is too low, you may have menstrual irregularities, anxiety, trouble sleeping, and weight gain. This is a result of excess estrogen not being cleared or detoxified by the body properly. When fibroids get really big, it can lead to endometriosis, a condition where the inner lining of the uterus spreads to other parts of the pelvis where it's not meant to be, causing extremely painful periods. This can cause thyroid nodules and ovarian cysts, potentially causing PCOS. So how can you reduce estrogen dominance? Here are 10 things that you can do.